Tonight, in a KARE 11 investigation, the owners of a Twin Cities addiction treatment center charge taxpayers tens of millions of dollars. But are their clients getting all the treatment that the public is paying for? Here's AJ Legault with a sneak peek at the latest findings in our investigation, Recovery Inc.
Designer clothes, travel on private jets, luxury cars. On social media, the owners of Evergreen Recovery live the good life.
And I can assure you, we work hard.
But according to former employees and records uncovered by KARE 11, taxpayers are footing the bill for tens of millions of dollars in treatment not always provided as claimed.
They were billing for people as if they were there for the whole time, even when you knew they were not.
Correct, yes.
They'd hang out in the parking lot, but they would get billed for 4 hours a group.
It appeared to me that it was just a way to make more money and just bill.
KARE 11 investigates Recovery Inc. tonight on KARE 11 News at 10.